So this is what I have. Nice little picture with the little bull, El Toro. Little cabinet. I built it. It's about 2 3/4 inches wide, sitting inside the drywall. It's a square box. And I put a little thing there to catch it instead of using the magnet. It closes using that. It's pretty good. You hear it click. And it stays flush on the wall, so you don't notice it sticking out. The hinges, I put them on this side by the wall, so that nobody can see it, because nobody's going to be this close looking at the wall on that side.